Part two is now in session. Stay tuned for part three.